Huh? Hi.
Well, what's the matter?
Like you'd give a damn. You'd be a change.
I guess you can always try and tell me about it. If it's really boring, I'll stop you politely.
You're curious. I guess I don't have much left to lose. My wife, Fidelity, has disappeared. She was to go to the shopping district in Tierville, but she didn't come back. It's been 2 days. The army doesn't care. Some of them feel sorry for me, of course. Nice of them, but not very helpful. Apparently they're too busy looking for some renegade or whatever.
Huh, I see. Are you sure she didn't just leave?
What? No, she wouldn't. And she wouldn't leave all her things at home like that. Please, help me or just leave me alone. I have enough of telling this story.
I got a lot of stuff to do around here. I can't promise you anything, but if I hear or learn of something, I guess I could give you a heads up.
You would do that? It's far more than what I can expect from the authorities. Thank you. Here, take this picture of her. I hope it will help you find her. And that she's all right.
I'll be back if I have news. The access looks blocked for the moment.
Hello again.
Know this woman?
Well, sir, we do see a lot of beautiful women walking by here, but that's not exactly my business. I don't pay attention to them. Maybe you should ask my security guard here. He's more vigilant than I am. That's part of what he's paid for, after all.
Thanks. Hi. Looks like you work here.
You don't miss a trick, do you? I ensure the security of this merchant right here. What do you want?
In your job, I imagine you keep an eye on everyone passing by. Know this woman?
I see a lot of women passing by. What's so particular with this one, besides a cute face?
She's been particularly missing for 2 days now. Her husband sent me to find her.
Husband? Sir. Saw her, yeah. The day before yesterday, I think. With a guy. I remember because the way she was walking. She seemed like she drunk too much. He was helping her. They went through that alley behind me.
I see. Thanks for the info. The neighborhood's really that dangerous for your merchant to need a security guard for him alone.
The place is not worse than the other, but it still is a shopping district. There's always some petty larceny, and it's not like we can count on the authorities any longer. So the merchants around hire guys like me, because they can afford it.
See you later. Hi.
You don't miss a trick, do you?
See?
Thank you.
That's one ugly cut.
Did you see her face?
Just a quick look. The drool and the red eyes kind of turned me off.
The eyes injected with blood, indeed. Significant amount of very thick saliva on the lips, which are otherwise very dehydrated. Oh, I also noticed that her hands were relatively red, especially for a corpse.
You know this?
All too well, unfortunately. They're the symptoms of EBL, which is also called date rape drug. A lot of it.
Do I want to know why it's called that?
The powder creates a powerful inhibitor in the frontal lobes. The victim loses awareness of their actions and the consequences. They become somewhat anesthetized, completely relaxed, uninhibited.
Uh-huh, and open to every proposal from the first dog in heat to come walking along.
Please, this drug is repugnant. And what makes it worse is that it has no odor, no color, and dissolves easily in any liquid.
In other words, all someone has to do is pour a little in your drink, and before you know it, you're fucked.
My word, I see you understand the principle. That's more than enough.
You think she died of an overdose?
No, I think she was still alive when the killer opened her up. I just hope she wasn't conscious. She must have bled to death. But again, I can't be sure without having properly examined the body.
That's already an interesting lead. Thank you. You seem to know a lot on the subject.
I'm a nurse. But yes, I know the drug. Better than I wish I did. There's not much more to say. I think that's clear enough.
That is. Sorry.
So am I. I knew him, you know. At least, I thought I knew him. I feel so stupid now whenever I think about it. Stupid and dirty. But I'm still here at least, not like those poor girls. The monster killing them all has to be stopped, whatever it takes. And I'm sorry, but have his balls cut off.
How do you get the drug? Not on every street corner, I hope.
From a dealer, of course. Go see my son's dealer. He must know more about it than me.
All right, I'll go find the dealer. That poor woman's body is in bad shape. The access looks blocked for the moment.